So, we're going through the waste disposal bay. Ugh, rather you than me. It's good for anything up to a level 2 security door, which is most of them. Alright, this door should take you straight to waste disposal. That's how we like it. Only one way down from here, one step at a time. I need my dagger to smash it too. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Remember, these people aren't idiots. See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! Good news! Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. This is gonna be a nice little payday, and a whole lot of smug satisfaction. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. Ah, the cops are on their way, but you can still make out undetected if you know exactly what I say.
Sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you,